Okay. So I just got off of a phone call a few minutes ago with this counselor at this university, okay? I'm basically wanting to go back to school, do researching prices and all this other stuff, okay? That's all I'm doing, okay? And what bugs me is that I've had this multiple times from different types of companies and all that, and I know many of you guys who are watching this have gotten it too. It's the whole thing of, I told this person I'm looking, comparing schools, this is a second school. Oh, I didn't say second school, but I've had another school that I talked to them, comparing and all that stuff. And I told them, like, I don't want to go to school right away. Okay, I got it. Looking to financial aid and all this other stuff, and I'm wanting to get a better position in my company and all this other stuff, okay? So I don't necessarily find school, going back to school, as a priority right now compared to a few other things, okay? There are times where I could be making more money and the job atmosphere I'm working at and the company I'm working at, then going back to school to get the degree and so I could, or gain a degree so I could work someplace else, okay? But what bugs me is that this person I talked to, is like, I told him, like, I'm comparing prices, and ended up getting to the point to where she guided me to, basically sign up and try and get and apply to the school that I was talking to this woman that's from, and I was like, no, stop, okay? I didn't lie to her, I've been out front, everything, and she's like, basically took a back of, like, you don't want to apply to us? What the fuck's wrong with you? And I'm like, no. And I just hate it when people just guide me to do things, you know, that, and, like, I've had it before. I've had with insurance companies do it to me, and I'm like, what the hell? And you guys, it bugs me. It really does. Oh man, I hope that's not smoke. Anyways, but yeah, shit like that bugs the crap out of me. So, what is the last time you guys had something like that happen to you, if at all? Have any of you guys actually had schools basically that say, like, oh, you're comparing to other schools? Well, you're going to come to ours. Let me guide you this way.